In today's video, we're gonna learn how to make a scanned PDF accessible using the built-in Adobe Acrobat tools. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's step into the ring. All right, we have a 14-page scanned document, and I'm gonna do everything I can to make this document accessible. Now, this document was straight up scanned from a literal book scanner, and so we're gonna have to perform quite a few different things on it. Let's start with just checking if there are any tags in the document. I don't know why there would be. Perfect, and they are image-based. So let's go ahead and launch the scan in OCR tool. And then we're gonna select recognize text in this file. We're going to say all pages. And before I press anything, there's a little settings button that I'm going to select. We want all pages. We want document language to English. We want editable text and images, and we'll downsample to 600 DPI. That sounds fine, I guess. And this document does only contain English. So let's go ahead and recognize the text. In the bottom right corner, I can see that it is going through page by page. And this is only a 14-page document, so hopefully it doesn't take too long. All right, now that the document has been scanned, in theory, we can copy and paste the text. But since I'm going to make this document accessible, I'm now actually going to launch the Prepare for Accessibility button, and we're going to automatically tag this document. Now, I didn't run that option first because we first needed to recognize the text off of the image. Now that the text has been recognized, it properly identified an H1 tag. It looks like it slightly got confused on our drop cap there. But what we can do is, in this scenario, I think that we're going to right click it and change it to an artifact and then delete that figure tag out. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy the contents of this P tag to my clipboard, and then we're going to right click, select properties, and in the actual text property, I'm going to paste and then select my home button and then type the uppercase I. So this actual text property is going to replace that entire paragraph. So we've got our H1, a paragraph tag, paragraph, paragraph. We have some gobbledygook. This is to be expected. And the best way to fix this kind of content is simply select it all, right click it, and change tag to artifact and select OK, and then delete that figure tag. We then have a P tag, and it appears that this is somewhat coming through okay. Now, it doesn't matter that we have a bunch of different container elements inside the P tag. I do believe that this is going to read correctly, though we can test it with the screen reader. I first just wanna make sure that everything that should be inside of here is inside of here. And again, it appears we have some extra content that we want to artifact, and that's mainly because of the scan. So I'm gonna select all of those objects, we're gonna right click it, change tag to artifact, and select okay, and then delete the blank tags out, and perfect, our text is still intact. All of this looks really good so far. All of our paragraphs are coming through, and again, I'm just spot checking here. We have a random character in the top right corner that we are going to change it to an artifact. I'm very curious to see how this document is going to read. All right, we definitely have some funky information. So I'm just expanding all of these tag types on this far left-hand side because chances are the book was pressed down in the scanner and it picked up part of the other page. And we don't want to tag that. But it does cause us to do a lot of clicking. So I need to very carefully select all of these container elements, and I am holding my control key down while I select them all. Now, before I misclick, let's right click, change tag to artifact, select okay, and we could delete out some of this. And we got a couple more to artifact. Let's do that, and then delete the extra tags, and then our content is there. Again, we have some overarching figure tags, and that's because the image has been skewed. But we're gonna select all of those funky containers, right click them, and change tag to artifacts. Again, delete the blank once. We've got a H2. We have that F tag, and let's artifact it. We're gonna right click, change tag to artifact, select okay, delete that figure tag. And what we're gonna do is I'm going to put all the letters of the word from in the same location. And then we're going to right click it, select properties, and let's add actual text to that property and select close. You know what? I'm going to not do that because I think it's gonna give me a nested alternate text error. So let's go ahead and remove that from the actual text. And we're gonna do what we did earlier, which is right click, copy contents to clipboard, right click again, select properties. We're going to paste inside of the actual text, select home, and type that F so that it reads correctly. And then we have just a couple more paragraphs. It appears that the figure tag is being nested inside of here. And let's take the image and the dots. We'll change tag to artifact, select okay. Let's see if we can put this in the right location. Perfect, so I'm just adjusting the tags here because I noticed when I had it selected that it was giving me some funky formatting. All right, now that we have made this document accessible, let's go ahead and save it and let's run our built-in accessibility checker. We're going to start checking page content. Ooh, we've got a character encoding problem. Now this one's gonna be tough to fix just straight up inside of this document because of the way that we had to make it accessible. But I would say it's gonna be okay to leave these in here because I think it's going to read appropriately. But why not give it a shot? I'm going to launch JAWS and do some testing.
Quick scan set.
I don't know how I got these grid lines on.
Side panel submenu S, leaving menu.
All right, let's see if we can get it to read now.
Heading level 130-3, heading level 1 choose, in the hours past midnight on the humid August night in 1988, but inside the enclave of the opportunity ticket.
So it's reading perfectly. That's amazing. I have no issues so far. Worked out great. Let's go ahead and close JAWS now.
JAWS home menu, JAWS context menu.
Now the next step of this video would be to take the document into the PAC 2024 tool, but I have a bunch of videos that you can check that out on how to do, and today's video was really geared towards making a scanned image into an accessible PDF using the built-in Adobe Acrobat features. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, or if you want to join the Accessibility Guys exclusive community featuring self-paced courses and direct access to yours truly, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.